woman.
I'm not saying six kinds of bumps to not just wiping you out.
When I met Dennis, I liked him because he looked good. Feel me? And, you know, he had it going on, he had a job, and I loved 18-wheelers, and he drove an 18-wheeler. And then he ends up screwing my cousin. And then I end up stabbing his ass. But the night I stabbed him, it was cool. Cause my grandma, y'all know mama, she cleaned up the blood and hid the knife. So there's no evidence, so they couldn't take me to jail. I meant to slit his throat. And that's for real. I meant to kill that motherfucker. And he threw his hand up like curly slime. And then I thought, damn, that's a big motherfucker if he gets a hold of me. So I stabbed him in the side. Oh, will people see this?
Don't say it.
Don't
say it. Yeah.
Well, I do if they're going to say it.
Wait, what do you want?
Oh, I want Dennis to say it because I hate that motherfucker.
Oh, they tell him, yeah.
I mean, I'm a people person. I can get along with the devil, but I hate that son of a bitch. Well, I hate him.
You tell us why you
hate
him.
Because he put me through the hell. Got all my shit stuck. He calls my family a bunch of bullshit. Come be in between my family.
You, Dennis, tell him that damn bastard hit you.
Yeah, we fought, but he's not family.
If I had enough, I'd split his damn throat open. Or his nuts.
Quit cussing. But I'm quitting. I'm gonna bust your ass so hard. I'll let him go down or to be with them then.
I hate Dennis.
We're not talking about them.
Dennis is this.